Well, hello, friends. Paul Austin, your worship pastor here, and I would like to share with all of you another one of my favorite hymns and the story behind that hymn. Today, we are looking at one of the more modern hymns in the Christian hymnal, the song, Because He Lives. Some of you might not think of this as a modern song, but what you're failing to realize is that many of the songs we sing each week are hundreds upon hundreds of years old. The song, Because He Lives, was written in 1971, which by hymnal standards makes it basically cutting-edge music. It was composed by the famous gospel songwriters Bill and Gloria Gaither, and Gloria has often told the story of how the song came into being. This is her story. She says, "When Bill and I started our family in the 60s, racial tensions were tearing the country apart. Civil rights activists had suffered and some had been killed. The Vietnam conflict was claiming thousands of lives and tensions boiled over on university campuses. In this climate, Bill and I sought to write songs with lasting answers to the turmoil of the human spirit. But in the fall of 1969, several things happened to test the reality of our own convictions. We realized we were expecting another baby. Though we had always intended to have another child, we weren't planning on having a baby so soon. I personally hadn't quite recovered from the last pregnancy. Making matters worse, Bill contracted mononucleosis, which left him exhausted and depressed. This combination of national turmoil and personal trouble discouraged us, and we occasionally asked each other, if the world is like this now, what will it be in 15 or 16 years for our baby? What will this child face? While pondering and praying about these things, we came to realize anew that our courage doesn't come from a stable world, for the world has never been stable. Jesus himself was born into one of the cruelest empires that has ever existed in human history. No, we have children, raise families, and risk living because the resurrection is true. Our baby arrived safe and sound, and we named him Benjamin, which means most beloved son. A few weeks later, Because He Lives was born in our hearts and from our souls. The second verse was particularly meaningful. How sweet to hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy he gives. But greater still, the calm assurance this child can face uncertain days because he lives. God sent his son they called him Jesus he came to love heal and forgive He bled and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Oh. And life is worth
because He lives.
She continues and says, over the years, this song has reassured us that our Lord's resurrection is the central truth of life. Because He lives, we can face tomorrow. Many times since, as our children grew, our business life changed, our fortunes shifted, or our direction clouded, our family always found assurance in this very personal song. In fact, this is the Gaither family song, but we're grateful that others have loved it too. See you next time.